Tonight, chaos engulfs the coalition. The Deputy Premier's bombshell resignation. One foot out of lockdown and one more week until the first lifting of restrictions. Sydney basks in the sun as COVID cases fall. Racing ahead, the Sydney suburbs that have reached more than 95% first dose. The perfect Panthers taste premiership joy, while the pain of defeat leaves the Rabbitohs shattered. And from night to day, Penrith fans lap up their premiership glory.
This is Nine News with Peter Overton.